Guys, good morning everyone. I am Jelena. Welcome back to my channel. Today guys, magluluto po tayo ng bangus na may kamyas, kamatis. Yan, together with the native kangkong guys na kinuha ko sa school the other day. Yan, so magsisinagang po tayo guys gamit ang kamyas. Yan. So, tatlong pirasong bangus yan, guys. Yan. Nahati sa tatlo. Ayan. So, nilagay ko na po lahat yung kanyang saw, guys. Buong paminta, ginayat na sibuyas, dinikdik na bawang, at dinikdik din na luya, guys. Tapos, ayan, slice na mga kamyas at saka kamatis. So, ayan. Start the fire. So, ayan guys. Ready to cook na. Cover the pots and let's start the fire. Okay? Ayan. Ayan. Lagyan natin sa 4, guys. Yes. So, guys, tapos kapag luto na po yung bangus, kapag kumulo na siya at luto na yung bangus, saka naman natin ilalagay yung native kangkong na kinuha natin sa fish fan ng school kung saan nagtatrabaho yung aking asawa, guys. Okay, so, ayan guys, kumukulo na yung ating kinamyas na bangus. Ayan. Low fire natin, guys. Ayan. 2 only. Okay? So, ayan. Para hindi siya madaling maluto. Ayan. Para maganda yung pagkaluto niya, guys. But anyway, tikman natin.
Let's see that.
Kata! Ilagay na natin yung kangkong, guys. Kasi luto na yung bangus. Okay. Yan, let's cover. Ayan guys. So, kumukulo-kulo na. At yung ating kangkong ay luto na, guys. Pwede na natin patayin yung apoy. Ayan. Okay? So, ayan guys, yung ating sinigang na bangus with kamyas, kamatis, at saka native kangkong, guys. Ganun din yung siling pansigang. So, ayan guys, katapos lang natin iluto yung bangus with kamyas at native na kangkong. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa panonood. Please don't forget to subscribe, likes, and comments below. I am Jelena. To God be all the glory. Bye!